There's nothing like Cydectin long-acting for strategic tick control management and to stop egg production. But don't just take our word for it.
I'm Don McConnell from the Mount Brisbane Droughtmasters. We run 2,000 head of cattle here in the Brisbane Valley, predominantly Droughtmasters, a breeding and fattening operation, turning off steers at 2.5 years for the MSA market. Some of the main issues we have here are ticks. We started using Cydectin long-acting. We noticed that the longer claim period for the internal parasites and ticks was the main factor we went to it. It was less handling on the animals. We've noticed a sharp decrease in the amount of ticks we've got here. Treating cows once a year and the following year, still hardly any ticks on them. We're breaking the tick life cycle. I'd definitely recommend Cydectin long-acting. The results that we've got on our property have blown us away.
My name's Will Wilson. I'm fourth generation cattle producer on Calliope Station, and our business is based on beef production. We do some backgrounding and sell some feeders. We're predominantly on the coast here and in the first lot of ranges to the west of Gladstone. We run about 15,000 head. We do struggle with ticks here, particularly on the coast. And you know, I've heard people say that this is the tickiest valley in Australia, and we chose here to breed Herefords. So we need good products to try and keep on top of the ticks. At weaning, we were treating all our animals with a drench, and with the Dectins, we were getting a treatment, and then we were having to retreat later on in the spring. So we were looking for something with a longer residual. That's what we found in Cydectin LA. I'd 100% recommend Cydectin LA. There's no doubt in my mind that it is the best product on the market at the moment for worms and tick.
The proof is in. With 51 days protection against viable cattle tick and 65 days with no egg production, there's nothing like Cydectin long-acting for strategic tick control management.